got today? We got some Oreos. Oh, yeah. All right, found this at Target. And this is new because it says new right there. All right, from Nabisco, the ever famous Oreo cookies, or as they say in the bottom, chocolate sandwich cookies. This is Oreo Thins pistachio flavor. How about that? Take a look at that. All right, we got Thins pistachios, and there they are right there. And what does it say right here? Always made with real cocoa. All right, not gonna read nutritional value because it's cookies. But this says Oreo thin and crispy sandwich cookies, pistachio cream, artificially flavored. All right, so just, it kind of sounds like an odd flavor. I like Oreos. I mean, I like pistachios, but I never would have thought they would have put those together. So, the Oreo famous lift tab right here, which I guess you do lift, but it's, I would call it a pull, because you just pull it like that and it opens, and then it reseals. Anyway, all right, so these are the Oreo Thins, as I've already stated, and they are really thin Oreos. All right, so you got the chocolate, traditional chocolate cookie for Oreos. I'm trying to open this without breaking it because it feels really brittle. All right, well, that's the best I could do on that. It has a lime green tint. And all I smell is Oreo cookie. All right, Oreo Thins pistachio. Let's do this. All right, well, it tastes really good, but mainly you just taste the chocolate cookie. I guess because it's so thin, maybe they should have made them just a regular thickness of an Oreo cookie so you could taste that cream in the middle more. I mean, it does taste like pistachio, and it's very odd to think about it, but it tastes really good. I'll be honest with you. The only thing about it, you barely taste the creamy pistachio flavor. If you just eat the cookie like that, I had to pull it apart and lick the cream off to really get the flavor of what's going on. Or maybe you could take about a handful of these and just shove them in your mouth and maybe you'll get the same thing. But mainly it tastes like a chocolate Oreo cookie and with a very small hint of pistachio way in the background. So it's not bad Oreo. It tastes good, but you can barely taste the pistachio. Maybe there's a reason why you did it that way, I'm not sure. Kind of disappointed with it, but at the end of the day, it doesn't taste bad at all. I just believe it'll be one of those overlooked flavors of yours that hardly anybody's gonna buy. I didn't even know it exists, I just happened to see it. Wasn't even looking for it. And honestly, with it being green like this, when I looked at it just walking by, I thought it was mint flavored. I just happened to see the new on there. So, sorry Oreo, I mean, I'll eat the rest of these, but I wouldn't buy this anymore because it just tastes like a chocolate cookie. Anyway, that's it for today. Just remember, whatever you life, keep it hardcore.